What?
That's my way you're going!
Swear to God, one day they're not gonna get a shot off on me. Why did you do that? I'm sure there's a thing here in there. I could be wrong. Oh well.
I'll remember you, monster. You stole Eleanor from me.
I don't remember you.
Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me. Wrong turn, Tin Daddy.
How do you know I'm looking
when
for you?
When we hang you from a street light and you choking out your last, I want you to remember my face.
You know, we might not be looking for you. There we go. That working. We got two little sisters here. Okay, so
Daddy.
There you go. We got ourselves another little sister.
Religious rites, Doctor.
You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself. To imply otherwise, therefore, is criminal.
Ask yourself, Andrew, what is your great chain of progress but a faith? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
Before I do anything with houses that I really want to find.
My folks lived in the St. Louis Hooverville in 32, and the drop is worse by a mile. Nobody's supposed to live down here. City pissing on us. Never try. Ryan doesn't care, and Fontaine's a damn crook. But Dr. Lamb
that he is.
We're still people to her. She's offering free mental counseling on Sundays. When I go, I get the feeling she's got a plan for Rapture. And for me.
Is there no shop other than that one? I'm sure there's another shop. Yes, I would like to buy some. Oh, over there. Aha. Uh-huh. Everything's fine. Okay, right. Let us go, and because we are going to gather some Adam. Here we are, we're going to gather Adam. Why? Because we can. Also, because we really want better tonics. If I remember correctly, it's every 3 sisters that you save. Okay, so if we do 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3.
Right here.
There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And there we go. 1, 2, 3. Okay.
Adam, Dad, let's get it.
Let's do this.
Family, that monster has taken another of our babies for his own.
Shut up. Grace, I'm busy, man. Any more?
I'm
Good stuff. I can't actually remember. There's a button that you can press and it will take you to another corpse. We're definitely picking these back up because we do not want... You don't want to waste traps. You don't. For the first aid. I forgot about the big guy. Okay, so. Just run straight into them. Got it! We're gonna head back to I Basically, we're going to head back to Thingy, get some more stuff for plasmids, maybe help ourselves out a little bit, and then... Alright, here we go. Nice, alright, so we're going to head up. What can we get? We can get a health upgrade. I think I'm going to go for that, but. Electro Blast 2. Ooh. Give us an extra plasmid slot. Right. So, right, what we're going to go with. On the shelf. Reduces all physical damage. Yep, we're going to take that. There's a way that you can build up where it basically your only weapon you use is the drill, and you're ridiculously powerful. Right, so we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna go Winter Blast.
Brave your enemies, shatter them into a thousand pieces.
We're gonna go armored shell. So I need to buy an extra gene tonics like that. And there we go. I can buy another one. We're doing fine. We got ourselves a fire plasmid, which is fantastic. We are moving on. So, in the next lot of stuff, we'll get some more Adam. We'll rescue another little sister, and then we should be able to continue on to finding Grace, which is what we need to do. So, but for now, we'll just focus on getting Adam. Buffing ourselves up a little bit. I do hope you've enjoyed these videos, and we'll see you in the next ones. Bye now.